You know, it's a lot of artists that say they're part of a movement, but then it's very rare when you find artists who are a movement unto themselves. The first time I ever heard these brothers, it was a beautiful day. First song I heard from them was a song called Happiness. They're some of the downest brothers you will ever meet. They make me feel like I'm in high school again. I be wanting to be down with them so bad, whatever I could do. Cheerlead, mascot, I got y'all. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for my brothers, my comrades, Matulu, M1, Stickman, Dad Press.
Yeah. New York, New York 3, 3 of all. Yeah. RBG, RBG. Look. Yo, you expect me to vote for the lesser of two evils?
Never.
It's more like the evil of two lessers. That's like saying, M, choose your oppressor.
Pick one.
Jeffrey Dahmer or Hannibal Lecter. You want crack, coke, Pepsi, or Dr. Pepper. They all fucked up, but neither one of them better. Because crack is like a Democrat.
Cocaine Republican.
Marijuana, independent party, same government. You really think your vote counts? Ask my folk down in Florida, didn't they straight throw their shit out? Yep. And them crackers act innocent, knowing they depend on this. Benefit from hush money from big businesses. Money is the president. Dead prayers, dollar bill, and I bet no convention ain't spending this. Mm-mm. Soon they gon' need us, believe us. When these cats pick rappers to be political leaders, don't be pawns below leader LeBron's. Run up on them arm like motherfucker, it's on. If Congress can't make progress, let's change the process.
No more time running for office.
Talking like that, these crackers will call you crazy. What's crazy is, ain't no difference in me and Jay-Z. The same boat brought us the same place from slavery, so you rock the same chains anyway.
Baby.